Okay. Think that gets me the art. All right. One benthic and one black. Oh, right, the submersion would get revealed because of Black Box Neo being. Turn two, bigger, flinching. I'm messing around with settings too much. It's crazy. Drain devil enemies. Neither player really moving. It's kind of advantage me here. To some degree. Okay, regain it's a replay benthic with a reduced charge. Pretty good. I guess that's the play, is just regain out of that. For, I don't know, I guess you'd call it like a miniature tornado. With the added bonus of diving. And then if there's a headwind, you get Drain Devil. I guess that means that Adrian's last special would be Torpedo, but perhaps not. Okay, so we're taking a temporary canary and permanent Oh, wow. I guess he has to take the 2-2 to life, yeah. Is this tail? Oh, it is Tailwind, because he got attacked at the start of his turn. That means it's Headwind next turn. Man. Yeah. Seems like they're aware of it, though, because the torpedo did aura damage. Yep. Wait, why is this immersion revealed? What was played? Strange. Oh. No, that doesn't work. So maybe he attacked with Asura, but... No aura. That's me, so dive bomb is gone now. Oh wow, steel strings off the maneuver. This is looking pretty brutal, and then if he had a card left... Oh, he did Asura. He had to Asura, right? That's why he's flinched. Oh my gosh, it's a big golem. What? Okay, I guess Sad wins. Analyzing own deck, yep. Route. Muzzle recovery. Oh, does Sad not have any cards in hand? Wow. That's something. He just needs another throughout then, which means he's probably going to gain a unbend thick again. Never mind. Ignore what I just said. Just enough aura left to take the frustration damage and draw your last card. At least there's Mosul and Big Golem, so it's not the end of the world to play Regana. It looks like he's not doing it. Oh, that's true. That is possible. Kuru A1. I'm so used to Kuru A2 now, I keep forgetting that Exceller is a card. Oh, it looks like it's not Exceller. He can Rush of Blades or no, I guess that's probably the best one to grab here is Rush of Blades. Right now, can he? He doesn't have two attacks. Never mind, he can't grab any attacks. Grabbing quick change. It's goofy, but it's not that strong. True. Unless there's Revitalize, yeah, Neo is probably not going to be doing anything anytime soon. Well, okay, no, the issue with Neo right now is that he needs to get more tokens off of his engine so that it'll resurge. At this point, probably not, but no big golem reshuffle, that said, but he kind of needs a headwind to be able to torpedo out. I think is the main thing he should be hoping for at this point. Against Obero, probably not. I mean, especially if Nimpo Walk or something is on the table. I guess Torpedo Out doesn't quite clear you, but if you back up and go to range 5, you're safe from the strings follow up. I mean, you're safe from everything, too, yeah, I guess, if you do, you go in, but... I can't think of what card it would be. Probably not Steam Cannon, because then you'd have two throughouts. Probably not Shield Charge. Waving Edge, maybe? Well, was that a concede? That must have been a concession. Yeah. Alright, I definitely didn't follow everything that was happening that game, but at least it was quick. Yeah, just two 1-1s for lethal, wow.